COVID-19 boosters, the questions Moderna struggled to answer. Experts in the US aren't the only ones unsure if whether COVID booster shot must be deployed. Vaccine manufacturer Moderna seems to be in the same square. Moderna President Stephen Hoge said that so many unknowns surround the booster shot. What are these unknowns? Keep watching to find out. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. This is the key scientific question we're all wrestling with now, Hoge said as per Yahoo Finance. What he was talking about are future COVID boosters. By default, boosters could improve vaccine protection, and this was proven by tried and true vaccines like the MMR. Hoge revealed three big unknowns regarding boosters. First, it is not yet completely known if the third dose will provide higher protection against COVID-19. This is a concern because if we end up with a mediocre improvement, the dose just raises the risk of side effects. Second, no one is entirely sure who will benefit the most from extra doses. Of course, there are specific groups like immunocompromised patients and people with comorbidities. But existing data is not yet enough to cement a recommendation. And third, is the third dose the last? This is crucial since doctors can't administer extra doses every few months. Besides side effects, there are many things we don't know about, and some of these may result in unknown rare adverse events. Unfortunately, even vaccine manufacturers have no real choice between releasing and withholding boosters. Without a rollout, they can't obtain important data to determine the performance of boosters. So either decision presents a risk in vaccine research. On September 15, Moderna announced that its COVID-19 vaccine remains effective in the real world against the Delta variant. Though there is an interesting finding. Those who have been vaccinated more recently were less likely to contract COVID after vaccination compared to those who were vaccinated last year. This means a difference between the 8-month and 13-month periods. It looks like protection waned in the first batch of recipients. Despite the unknowns, Moderna isn't sitting idle in gloom and doom. Its R&D roadmap includes a combination vaccine candidate for COVID-19 and flu, a pediatric COVID vaccine, and a third dose for the original formula. Do you agree with Moderna's president? Should we postpone the booster shot? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.